Finishes his formal schooling. The Taittiriya Upanishad refers to it as Anushasanam ceremony. At the end of this ceremony, the guru used to enlighten the child not only with his duties and responsibilities, but ethics, morals, and code of conduct. Exhortation is an extension of this very tradition. Now, I would like to request the principal, along with Shri Manish Kaur sir, to exhort the students. Students are requested to please rise and hold light in their right hand and exhortation in left.
Aham tvam evam samupadishami satyam vada dharmam chara svadhyayan Pramadah Acharyaya Priyam Dhanamaritya Prajatantum Avya Bhavachetsi.
I exhort you as follows. Speak the truth. Walk in the way of thy duty. Neglect not the study of higher knowledge. Treat thy teacher with respect and gratitude. And fail not in taking upon thyself the burden of life.
Satyan pramaditavyam, dharman pramaditavyam, kushalan pramaditavyam, bhutyain pramaditavyam, devapitrikaryabhyam na pramaditavyam.
Thou shalt not be negligent of truth. Thou shalt not be negligent of thy duty. Thou shalt not be negligent of social welfare. Thou shalt not be negligent of the good. Thou shalt not be negligent of the study and teaching of higher knowledge. Thou shalt not be negligent of the duties unto God or unto the heritage which our forefathers have left behind in heaven.
I promise.
Matridevo Bhava, Pitridevo Bhava, Acharya Devo Bhava, Atithi Devo Bhava, Yanyana Vajyani Karmani, Tani Sevitavyani, No Itarani, Yanyasmakam Sucharitani, Tani Payopasyani, No Itarani.
Let thy mother be thy goddess, whom thou adorest. Let thy father be unto thee as thy God. Let the teacher be unto thee as thy God. And thou shalt serve thy guest as the God. Thou shalt practice acts which are inapproachable and no others. Thou shalt perform only such of our deeds which are good and righteous and no others.
Ye ke chasmat dheyan so brahmanah tesham tvaya sanena prashvasitavyam saddaya deyam asaddaya adeyam shriya deyam riya deyam bhiya deyam samvida deyam.
Treat men of high learning and character with respect. Thou shalt give with faith and reverence. Without faith, thou shalt not give. Thou shalt give plentiful and with modesty. Thou shalt give with humility and with sympathy.
Atha yadite karma vichikitsa va vritta vichikitsa vasyat. Ye tatra brahmanah sammarshinah yukta ayuktah aloksh dharma kamah syuh yathate tatra varteran tatha tatra vartethah athabhyakhyateshu ye tatra brahmanah sammarshinah.
If thou has any doubt in the course of the action, learn from the behavior of men of high learning and character, who are competent to judge, devoted, kind and virtuous. Even as they do in that thing, so do thou. Treat those who are accused or arraigned by their fellows in the same manner as such man of high learning and character.
Esh adeshah, esh upadeshah, esha vedopanishad, etat anushasanam, evam upasitavyam, एवं उचै तदुपास्यम् शिवास्ते पन्थानः सन्तु.
This is the teaching, this is the exhortation, this is the doctrine of high knowledge, this is the instruction. Thus thou shalt practice, yea thou shalt act this wise. May the path be blessed.
Our students are standing at a threshold. Kindly sit down. Our students are standing at a threshold, ready to move out in tough outside world. At this juncture, new challenges await them, and what they require most is an able guidance to lead their way through life's twists and turns. I take this opportunity to request our honorable chief guest to encourage our students through his words of wisdom.
Om Swasti. Respected principal of this Vidyashram school, respected acharyas, gurujans of this school, respected members of board, advisory board, directors, Professor Bhattaji, Sri Bhanavaji, Madam Kachhawaji, Madam Chopraji, and students of this respected institution. What I propose to say something, and I thought I will tell something to you, all has been already written in this, actually. This Ashir Vachanam, the wonderful document ever seen by me, nowhere I saw this type of this Ashir Vachanam, this Anshashanam and all that. This is the history of this school. Not only this, I was going through that Bhavan's Dhara magazine, which Mr. Dua gave me when he came to me. And motto of this institution, this school, Ano Bhadra Kritavo Yantu Vishvatah. Ano Bhadra Kritavo Yantu Vishvatah. Let double thoughts come to us from every side. And not only this, I am Nij Paro Veti Ganala Lagu Chetasam Udar Charita Naam Hi Vasudeva Kutumbakam. When the students of this school, they are ready to have the novel thoughts from all the sides. And the system that your program, the ceremony, starts with the Devi of novel thoughts, Devi Saraswati, your principal, going to that temple, having the light and thoughts of Devi Saraswati, that Jnana, and handing over to teachers, then to students, then I am sure you will be lighting these lamp, this lamp of thoughts, the never lamp of novel ideas to this world when you will passing out from this institution. So, and when novel thoughts has already been inculcated in you, then certainly Ganala Lagu Chetasam Vasudeva Kutumbakam, you will be this ambassador of this our Bharata Varsha Vasudeva Kutumbakam. It's already told by our great saints, and especially your Bhavan's Dhara Shankaracharya, this photo was there, and he was founder of this Vasudeva Kutumbakam, Taittiriya Upanishad and Aitareya Upanishad. In both the Upanishad, in Shikshavali, we see the Vasudeva Kutumbakam. When students going from this school, Is this thought inculcated in them? Vasudeva Kutumbakam. Then what remains? One sect in the world, and these thoughts they used to say that Ekam Vipra, Sada Ekam Vipram, Bhola Vadanti. But we say not only Bhola Vadanti, but Vasudeva Kutumbakam. And you will be ambassador of our country as the noblest thoughts from this school to our country and abroad. So thank you very much, first of all, for having this idea, this ideal and motto of this Devanhara. Now, you are passing out from this institution and preparing for your examination. Examination of class 12th. I was going through one book, Exam Warriors, of our Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. A wonderful book, I think. I saw that actually. So, and I want to re-quote this quotation there, this exam. This is examination of class 12th. What you have learned in class 12th, that will be examined in the examination. Okay? And see this examination this way only, not the examination of your life. You must try hard, you must the competition, the world of competition. Ye pratiyogita ka yug hai. Ye competition ka zamana hai. Bahut zordar competition aapko karna padega. Aisa competition hoga, aur us competition mein aapko aage badhna padega. Yahan pass fail nahi hote. मेरिट होता है। एक बार आगे जाके जब आप पूछेंगे क्लास 12th में पास हो जाएंगे 90% 99% यू विल हैव 99.9% और एनीवे यू मे अचीव द मार्क्स बट आई एम श्योर